The U.S. women's soccer squad has a new teammate, Joe Biden.
The Democratic presidential candidate tweeted his support of the athletes on the heels of a federal court ruling in California Friday that swatted away claims the World Cup winning women are paid less than their male counterparts.
"Don't give up this fight," Biden tweeted Saturday. "This is not over yet."
The former vice president to Barack Obama warned that U.S. soccer had better level the playing field if they know what's good for them.
"Equal pay, now," Biden tweeted. "Or else, when I'm president, you can go elsewhere for World Cup funding."
The women's soccer squad plans to appeal the decision by Judge R. Gary Klausner.